What's up, everybody? Hey, it's your boy Stealth Doll here. I'm gonna be opening up this Champion's Path Dubwool V for you guys today. Figured we'd start a little easy before I ramp up to like bigger and better things. So we're gonna start off here with this. And it's got four packs of Champion's Path packs, this really cool Dubwool V card, and the giant-sized card, which I still don't know why they make these, but I will figure it out one day. So we're just gonna crack right into this. Somehow, because, oh gosh. There we go. Never ever understood that part right there. Okay. So that's safe back there. Goodbye, giant card. You are gone forever into the ether. We're just gonna get straight into it. So, Champion's Path, and we gotta, it came back. It's no longer in the ether. I don't know how that happened. Sorcery. And then we got four packs here, so we're gonna get those out. We'll save the code card for the end of the video. Somebody can have that. I do not want it. I've never actually played the online TCG. So we got two Gardevoirs here, so we're just gonna start with that. That's where we're gonna go. We're just gonna crack it open. And here's this code card. Get a good look at it. Okay, get that out of here. Now we're gonna go 1, 2, 3 to the front. We're gonna flip off that fire energy. We love fire energy. So, Beedrill, Hop, Pokemon Center Lady, Machop, Purloin, Scraggy, Full Heal, Hatena, Racoli is our reverse, and oh my god, we got an... Okay, we got a VMAX right off the bat. That is beautiful. Hopefully I pinged a price of what this is running for right now on the screen. I don't know. I haven't decided if I'm going to go that route, but that is a beautiful way to start the day with a VMAX. That is awesome. We're just going to put that up there to the side. We're gonna save the other Gardevoir for later. We're going to actually go to Alcremie since we just pulled that card. So here we go. We're just going to crack that open. Here's the code card for everyone at home. There you go. Pause the video if you need to. That's 1, 2, 3 to the front. Getting rid of a, I don't know, colorless energy? I don't know what that is. We're gonna start out with a Victini, Turfield Stadium, Milo, Vulpix, Swabaloo, Carvana? I'm probably pronouncing that wrong because I just said Carvana and I'm pretty sure that's an online car buying thing. We got an Ekans, Nickit, Inklay is our reverse, and an Incineroar V! What is this pack? What is this? I got two full art shinies in a row? What? Holographics, not shiny. We are wanting to get a shiny Charizard. That is the goal. That's the chase card of Champion's Path, but I can't believe that. We're gonna go on to the next pack. Or yeah, you know what? This one feels good. I'm gonna save that for last. So here's the code card for you. There it is, right there. Champion's Path. Go ahead, pause the video, grab it. That's 1, 2, 3 to the front. Getting rid of the fighting energy. We got Bead, Team Yell Grunt, Kabu, Vulpix, Potion, Carvana again, Kakuna, Weedle, look at that. That is a very nice holographic energy card, and I'm a champ. So, okay, cool. It's like a secret or something? What is the number on this? This is not a numbered card. It's just a holographic energy. That's still pretty cool. We like that. Didn't forget about that. Alright, so last pack out of this box. Final code card. Well, second to last. There it is. Get a good. Yep, okay. Toss that to the side. That's 1, 2, 3 in the front. Flip and get rid of the psychic energy. We got Kabu, Arbok, Sharpedo, Pokeball, Weedle, Kakuna. Wow, that's evolutionary path right there. Carvana, Slizipede, Sharpedo is our reverse, and another Machamp. Anybody want a Machamp? I got two. I'll trade you. All right, and as promised, for the whole box, there you go. Thank you so much for coming. I'd say we had a pretty good pull here. You know, these two right off the bat. Really wish I would have gotten like one and then the other, like instead of just the two big boys and then two Machamps and a shiny energy. But you know what? Hey, that's Pokemon. That's how it goes. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.